otherwise he will be suffering a third consecutive World Series defeat at the hands of Dave Chisnall. Well, that's better. But as you say, Rod, the first start from Lewis has genuinely and generally been pretty good, but hasn't been able to follow it up. And here we are in leg 10, yet to have a maximum from Adrian Lewis. Dave Chisnall there, denied a fifth 180 by a Banso. Hit the barrel of the second dart.
100.
So what's Lewis got to do?
Well, he's just got to get this power scoring going that he possesses. Because, you know, he's got to put the pressure on. Oh, there is that fifth 180 that you were talking about. You know, when Chisnall gets in front, his rhythm gets better. And he's hard to handle. But Lewis has got to put the pressure on. He's got to force that little bit of floor that Chizzy's got in his throw, the snatch, as we call it. But at the moment, when he's leading like this, he's going to be really hard to pick back.
170. 8 points between them on the averages. Bullseye for Lewis. Now that might have woken him up. That would have done him the world of good. But here, Chisnall with a chance for yet another break of throw. A fourth break of the Lewis throw and will put him in total control. One dart at tops. Oh, and it could be a game changer as well from Dave Chisnall. 7-3 it leads. And Chizzy has won five out of the last six.
Rock, superb 12 dart leg with a dart on the floor. Chisnall three legs away from a semi-final place. Just not at the races.
100.
Straight tons are just not going to be enough against the throw, especially. You know, Chizzy's in this little bit of a mindset now where everything looks a lot more rosy
100.
Than it was earlier on. It's got to be 140s, 180s from Lewis. And, well, Lewis, you know, he's hit 10 140s, but he's yet to hit a maximum. He's got to find a few of those against the throw, otherwise it'll be an early bath for jackpot.
129.
You just wonder, you know, whether Lewis just feels from here that he can't win, that it's just one of those nights where the darts are just not going, and that happens. But
that mindset shouldn't come into a professional, Stuart. He's, you know, the grit and determination, it's got to be there. Never believe that you can lose. You know, something can turn around in the game in a leg that will get you back online.
Yeah, well, the 170 in the last leg may have done the trick, but at the moment, he just simply isn't playing well enough. Chizzy wins another one. He's just two away. 8-3. Oh, dominant display this from Dave Chisnall.
60.
Yeah, that was a 13 dart leg. It followed a 12 dart leg from Chisnall. 12 against the throw, 13 with. Going on, you're not going to lose many legs when you're going to produce those sort of darts. But even on 80 throws, you can see he's just not finding the range of that first dart up at the treble 20.
34.
As yet, not a 180 from Lewis. And, well, there isn't many games we can think of, Stuart, where he's not hit a maximum.
Yeah, by the looks of it as well, Adrian feeling the heat on the stage.
51.
Cool as you like, Dave Chisnall.
'95. '81.
Yeah, that's terrible darts from AD. The first one was okay, but that last dart again, and he's done that at least half a dozen times in this match. You know, and what Chisnall has done, what a good professional at the moment should do, and that's absolutely punished the bad score of Adrian Lewis.
This is just a really, it's turned into a really good professional job from Dave Chisnall. He's hit that the last three times, and he's hit it again. 9-3. Well, he's on a roll, but this is good, professional, clinical darts against an opponent who's struggling, but five times he's broken the Lewis throw.
Well, he's gone 12, 13, 14, you know, his last three 85. Legs. However, you know, Aidy's making it very easy for Chisnell to do that. He's not putting any pressure on him. You know, he's not trying to break down. Whoa, there it is, the first maximum. But it's come too late. Yeah,
too little, too late. Very little, very late. And Chizzy will reply. 7-118 for Dave Chisnell. Well, after the traditional shaky start, he's played okay, hasn't he, Chisnell? Push his average up to around 97.
100.
Yeah, scoring 7-180s, 5-140s is not very often you see on a player's score. There's the second maximum for 80. He's hit more 180s than he has 140s as Dave Chisnell, and that is very unusual.
36.
Well, this would be a way to finish off this match. Well, it's not going to happen.
60, Adrian, you require 46.
Double 18.
Lewis
finally stops the rock, wins the leg. I'm not sure he was going that way. I think he was looking for six and tops, but it's a winning dart and it's a winning leg, a rare one for Lewis.
140.
Nowhere near consistent enough.
131.
Against an opponent who just can't beat in the World Series, it seems.
123.
Unlucky. Nearly an eighth. 180 for Chisnell.
25.
Are you shaking your head, Rod?
Yeah, I mean, the third dart again at such an important time. Just throwing it away. Those darts, those are the bad darts. There's just no commitment in the throw to get that dart there. See, that's a better dart. You could see there was extra power. But when he's just getting there and just throwing it and it drifts in the one, it's costing him points. And they're very costly points as well. Chisnell set it up absolutely perfect. So Lewis has got to take this out to stay in the match. And he's going to get one dart. That's at double top.
66. David Rigoire, 43.
Well, is that the last dart that Adrian Lewis throws in Sydney in this World Series? Double 12. He was looking for three, single three to leave tops. Double six for the match.
31. Adrian, you require 39.
Thomas Chisnell has won two legs on the spin. Chizzy's missed two match darts.
Game on.
He can't, can he?
Well, we've seen some big comebacks from worse than what Adrian Lewis has been this evening. 7-1. Peter Wright was winning against Phil Taylor and lost 8-7. We've seen some match play between Simon Whitlock and Andy Hamilton. So anything can happen. You've just got to stay focused. You've just got to take one leg at a time. Don't think of the finishing line. The hardest leg to win is the leg that gets you over the line. So make it as hard as you can. That's what Adrian Lewis has got to do.
60.
You may look at treble 19s here. Trying to leave 170. Or better.
133.
And there we have it, 170. And that would be a way to win.
46. Maybe you require 170.
Well, six darts, maybe nine darts, who knows? He's got a lot of darts, he may only need three. Well, he'd be disappointed
84.
With the last two darts, but surely this leg Chizzy will make no mistake.
Well, gives himself an outside chance. Chisel may only get a dart at the bullseye. The Treble 18 will get him two darts. A double 16 to close this match out. It's exactly what he's done. Just steps back. Double 16. This is for the match. And it is.
Today, Chisel for a third consecutive World Series quarterfinal this year. Accounts for Adrian Lewis. Convincing win for Chizzy to go through to a sixth World Series semi-final. Coming up next, the young Aussie, Reece Mathewson, takes on snakebite Peter Wright. And Chizzy celebrates a place in the Sydney semi-finals.